relax, would you? Okay. Now, we talk about the big three there in Cleveland. A lot of ego to juggle. When you look at what the team has put on the court in these four games, what's most concerning to you?
I'll be honest with you.